Kristian, it's Will Shannon. Listen, I've never got on a video before and recorded anything to anyone outside of a professional context to my closest practitioners, but I want to let you know that I really, 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 really love you, and that I just so appreciate you commenting on my wall. You know, it's been like the coolest thing in the world, you know, because I've just been like posting these videos into cyberspace just for my practitioners, and you're like the only one out there who's actually seen them, I think. Like, apart from like a couple of people like maybe stalking me, like I don't know, like some crazy cat woman and like you. So I'm embarrassed now. So I just want to thank you like so much and tell you that like in my car on the way over here, I recorded like the coolest, most charming spiel you've ever heard in your life. But get me in front of the camera because I'm not used to it. I'm not gonna be charming at all because it feels so different than like talking to yourself in the car. But hey, thanks for being my friend, and I love you and I miss you, and when you're not here we all worry about you. And I've decided I'm gonna like create a small shrine in my office downstairs that says Kristian, and I'm not sure how to say your surname. It's like Paulson or I still don't know yet, right? But I'm gonna figure this shit out. So I'll put it down on the corner, and like we'll just bow to it every day, you know, like me and all my practitioners. And I really just want to let you know that we all miss you when you're not here, and that you're loved and you're cared for. And even when people aren't clicking like on your shitty statuses, like fuck, nobody clicks like on my statuses, and I have like sometimes like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people the next day go, oh Will, you posted this song of the day, and it's like this saga. People go, Will, I love that song of the day you did like 2.5 months ago by the Whitlams. I'm like, really? Like, you were the one who watched that? So, keep your chin up, keep smiling. Know that people love you, and please don't ever define yourself by how many people click like on your status. Like, really, like, and if you want to get whole bunches of likes, go to like other people's walls and just like offer to pay them like $5. Or like say some really nice shit that you don't, that's really insincere that you don't mean, but just like, just see some shit, you know, like I'll be on their wall and I'll be like, find something to compliment, you know, like I really, they've got like big thighs, you say like I really like that dress, it really, so anyway, look, stay being my friend, and keep your chin up, and thanks for giving me some encouragement, I've it's hard to do films, I've never done it, and it's not perfect, and I'm trying to get these drafts out to all my practitioners so that I can get back on here with a suit and a mic and maybe some more dentistry and stuff if you read what I've been through. And it's just so cool, you know, that someone out there was actually looking what I had to say beyond like the freaking 6 people that were seen offline. So anyway, I just want to let you know, send you some peace. You're loved. I'd love to know more about you, you know, tell me more about your family, your divorces, your dogs, your whatever you do. I don't know, whatever people do in the United States, you know, like you're on my phone, like, and my phone is like, it's like a dinosaur, like I can't use smartphones because I got a lot to say and I can't type, so people, yeah, I can afford anything but a shitty phone, right? So I'm just gonna like look at your wall, like for one, let me tell you, like firstly, like you're writing about asparagus, right? That's probably the first reason you're not getting any likes, right? Secondly, I don't know, like, you sounded kind of drunk here, like, what's going on, buddy? Like, it's making no sense, that's kind of concerning me as well. You kind of sound like I did for a few months here, not good, right? Thirdly, you post about being alone, a little bit pathetic. And now you're posting about exercise, like, I don't want to be drunk and work out.